Good morning, kids. Today's our work is in English copy. As you all know, this is your English copy. It is having four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will write E. E for elephant. E for elephant. E sounds F. E sounds F. So now we will write E in three lines. So first standing line, then one slipping line, two slipping line and three slipping line. E. Again, first standing line, after that one slipping line, two slipping line, three slipping line. E. Again, first standing line, after that one slipping line, two slipping line and three slipping line. This is E. E for elephant. E for elephant. Now complete your copy and send it to me.